I don't see why I gotta show Wombo my ID when I come to school. I don't even wanna get in. Lego. Yeah, I'm back at high school. New sneakers, chilling, watching football games. Yeah, we tough in the bleachers. Yeah, we film the public speakers. AP, we own the speakers. And the best of it all, we are loved by all the teachers. Yeah, we're local, man, you know the scenario. Executive producer, my boy Zabalario, Butler and Woodruff holding it down. Cause Colonial Corner is the best in town. Colonial Corner, Colonial Corner. We shoot in HD, Colonial Corner, Colonial Corner. Yeah, we doing season two.
Hey, welcome to Colonial Corner season two. This is the first episode. This is my foreign exchange student, Mats.
Hello.
Mats, where are you from?
From Germany.
Cool, Mats, what do we have coming up first? You got no clue.
No, I haven't.
First, we'll have a little highlight reel from the Morristown vs. Seton Hall games.
Roll it.
So I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I throw the bag full. I'm in it to win it, to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke from revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bench, pop up my four of your friends. Man, please, this is very cynical. No subliminal, I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover. Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah, here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the. That you the type to run and go and tell just by looking at you, huh? You on a mission for recognition by dissing. Didn't have no problem till the record started breaking, but I don't really want. So let me tell you the deal. I'm also serious, I'm dirty, I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skip, and a jump, a clock grip on the pump from leaving you in the trunk. Somewhere prepared to jump, but y'all don't really want it. So quit acting like you're dead. I'm looking to my right, trying to see who's left. So you better watch it before I stick to the plan and be the next artist to run up in your stands. Like, yeah, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the.
How about that football game, Johannes?
Well, we were lucky to pull out with a win against the Pirates. The next segment is about the new school vibe here at Morristown.
Yeah, it's a segment by the Greg Gregerson III, or Jake Goldberg, as most people know.
Check it. Check it.
Welcome to the vibe. Enjoy.
I am here with
Brian Keller.
Brian, what do I want?
I want food in my mouth.
Food in the mouth. What are you eating?
A panini.
Ah, panini from where? Over there. Yo, I'm here with my man Sam, who likes green eggs and ham. And who's this?
John.
John what?
Sobel.
That's amazing. So, what are you doing today?
What do I do with my hands?
Excuse me?
What do I do with my hands?
I don't understand the question.
Wait, let me sit there.
Sure. What did you do today, or what are you doing today? That is fantastic. What do you like to eat?
Bologna sandwiches.
Fantastic. I'm here with Bobby. Bobby, how's life going?
It's all right.
No complaints?
No complaints.
Fantastic. What have you been doing since your senior campaign?
Schoolwork. I mean, school, right?
Yeah, school. Soccer. Football. Not football americano.
No.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, watch out.
Oh, college stuff too.
Yeah.
Okay then, Good to see you.
Yeah, dude.
I'm here with Nick Kanana. Now, Nick, why are you wearing a green shirt today?
Because it was in my drawer.
Fantastic. And what made you choose that shirt all out of all your other shirts?
Because I like it.
Fantastic as well. Well, Nick, it's great to see you here in Morristown High School, and I hope you and your green shirt have a fantastic day. I'm here with Kevin. So, Kevin, what's going on with your life, boy?
Nothing. Wait, what?
Nothing's going on in your life? People, we have a serious problem. So what is going on in your life? Have you done any major accomplishments lately? No? So what was the last thing you saw on TV?
Last thing I saw on TV, Friends.
Fantastic. Okay, so that means you did do something in your life. Means we do not have a problem. So thank you, Kyle, for explaining your life for the children. Okay, I am here with Gavin. So Gavin, I can see you're wearing a cross-country shirt. So how's your cross-country season going?
It's going great. I'm the best.
Fantastic as well. Now,
I broke 18 yesterday. It made me the best on the team. Probably the best there is in the nation.
Okay, as we leave this battle zone, I'm here with Axel. Axel, what'd you do over your summer?
How's it going?
You know what?
I just played a lot of baseball.
Played a lot of baseball? That's all you did?
Yep.
Okay then. Anything else you did more extraordinary?
Nope.
Okay then. Seems like you just had a baseball summer.
That's right.
Okay then. Thank you.
No problem.
I'm here with famous Robert Baxter. Robert, how's your life going so far?
Well, I went to Alaska over the summer.
Fantastic. Did you see any moose? Is.
I believe it's pronounced moose eye, and
okay.
Yes, I saw them, Eskimos, and bears. That's basically all that there is in Alaska.
Fantastic. This is Robert Baxter, live from Morristown High School. Thank you, Robert Baxter.
I'm not shaking your hand.
Okay, then.
Just as fine as she can be. Her body measurements are perfect in every dimension. She's got a figure that's shown of good attention. She's poetry in motion, a beautiful sight to see. I get so excited viewing her anatomy.
Sir, why are you gassing? Sir, I know you gassing. Look, you know he gassing, right?
Mr. Butler, why are you gassing? Come on, why are you gassing?
You gassing.
Gassing. You would use the word gassing when a person is lying, such as, yo, I got mad booty today. Why are you gassing? That would be the definition of gassing. This word can be used as an adverb, verb, pronoun, noun, adjective, basically whatever you want. Gassing. G-A-S-S-N. Gassing. Heard it from my boy's grandma that lived across the street, from her nephew that's in jail, that sent me a letter saying gassing. That's where I heard it from. I heard it from my boyfriend. What? Oh, hell no.
Yeah, fool. Don Lawson is the man.
He is. And next up is a segment of PGC. You're in there, bro.
I know, bro.
Don't say bro again.
PGC is Peer Group Connection to help mentor the freshmen.
Well, I think the value of the PGC to the kids is that they have an opportunity to interact with upperclassmen in the school.
I think PGC is pretty cool because you get to meet other kids in the grade and you get to meet seniors, which I think is pretty cool.
In PGC, we do icebreakers, which breaks the ice, gets them used to each other.
You get two fun games and icebreakers.
And they have a chance to really see the experiences that other kids have had in the school and reflect, ask questions, and it gives them a good opportunity to interact and be able to learn from others that maybe they wouldn't have a chance to talk to in the hallway or in classroom, stuff like that.
I feel pretty safe giving away some of the stuff that I say, that they feel privileged a little bit to like know a little bit about us and we know a little bit about them.
I did PGC because I have a lot of experiences in high school that I like to share with the freshmen and get their input and share them my stories and share my wisdom.
I would be so happy if I could be in PGC.
Ow! So, next up is a segment on the new science labs with Mr. Companile, which I have yet to use or see.
I would be so happy if I could use the new science labs.
Welcome guys to room 409. This is the new science room. It's primarily used for physics, but it's fully operational for physics, chemistry, biology, you name it, we can do it. It's a really nice room that was put together over the summer. We got a nice demo space up here, big long tables, fire retardant. If you look over here, we have this coat rack over here, essential. Came fully stocked with a set of 24 laptops that we keep in the carts over here. We have a great fume hood where we can put dangerous chemicals, so if we want to do any kind of, you know, explosions or anything, we can do it in this fume hood over here. One of the best things I think about is just all the space that we have. We can do a lot of experiments, a lot of demonstrations. You see we have a lot of hard-working people coming in during their lunch hours because they love it so much, right guys?
Yeah.
So we have all these tables, all this space, and one of my favorite features right here is that the tables actually move up and down. So just in case we wanted to do something a little bit more to the ground, something a little bit higher up, we have that capability. So I hope you guys enjoy the little tour. This is what we have to offer.
So Max, what do you think of the new science lab?
It's very nice.
All right. Next segment is the weather. Next segment. Up next is the weather with Alex Reed and Morgan Fiorino. Take it away.
Good morning, Morristown. I'm Morgan Fiorino.
And I'm Alex Reed.
For the Morristown weather.
I'm going to be blunt with you today. It's going to be very rainy this week.
Today, Monday, September 26th.
There's a high of 75 degrees today and a low of 64.
There's a chance of showers all throughout the day and continuing on the week. For tomorrow, there's a high of 75 and low of 63.
It's pretty much the same throughout the whole week. Nothing
yeah, the whole
new.
Week is going to be pretty chilly, so make sure to wear the hoodies,
you know, the jackets, the warm clothing, socks, hats.
The cooler temperatures are coming in, so get those fall fashions ready and get ready for the fall festival. Tuesday, there's a 50% chance of rain, and for the rest of the week also, we have all rain through the forecast.
With all this rain moving up here.
Up through the north.
Just keeps going up. Keeps going up.
This Thursday we have the day off.
So go play around in some puddles. You know, that's all there really is to do that day.
And be ready for the nice weekend ahead.
That's all for today. I'm Alex Reed.
And I'm Morgan Fiorino. Stay classy, Motown.
Brooke and Megan, you know what's good.
And Emily Swinsky.
Emily Swinsky.
If you liked what you saw today, be sure to stop down by room 161 to join Colonial Corner and the rest of the WJSV crew.
And have fun, enjoy the spirit of Spirit Week, participate. We're Captain Lung, like us on Facebook. This song is called Written in Stone.